Hey everyone, I'm Brian. This is Main Street Moments. Welcome to my channel. Make sure that you subscribe, click that notification bell, and everyone like the video. All right, now there's lots of alligators at Walt Disney World, and this is an amazing story. Now, anytime you're at any little part of Disney property and there's like a little puddle of water, they have signs, beware alligators and snakes. You've seen these all over the parking lots. You see this at the resorts. And I think most people think this is, oh, you know, it's Florida, they got to put these up. But there are a lot of alligators at Walt Disney World. And this one actually shocked me even a little bit. Look at this. Disney is giving $30 to Florida trappers who catch gators on its behalf. $30? Really? What can you buy inside the park for $30? Not much. They're cheap. Seems like not a lot of money for such a hazardous job. But anyway, Disney is giving $30 to Florida trappers who catch gators on its behalf. 250 have been fished out in the last 5 years. And this story, a little bit of a mistake, because they're showing, of course, Disneyland and not Disney World. But that's okay. We won't hold that against Yahoo News here. They're not too aware of this. Look at this. There's a gator problem in Disney World, and it has nothing to do with Captain Hook. To clear Disney's properties of roaming reptiles, Florida gator trappers are coming to the rescue and are being paid 30 whole dollars for every reptile they catch. I think you could buy like two Cokes. Oh my goodness. Unless you get a pass holder discount, then you could buy like two Cokes and, have a couple dollars left over. The drive to rid Disney of wandering gators started after Lane Thomas Graves, age 2, was attacked and sadly killed by one of the gators at the Grand Floridian back in 2016. That was a terrible thing. Terrible thing. The Washington Post reported in 2017 that Disney World was crawling with gators even before the tragic incident, noting that more than 220 alligators were removed from its Orlando property in the 10 years from May 06 through August 2015. Around 250 were removed from Disney properties over the last 5 years, as reported by the Orlando Sentinel. The Orlando Sentinel spoke to Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission spokesperson Tammy Sapp, who said most of the Disney gators were euthanized. So they're paying them $30 to capture them, and then they're killing them? Oh my goodness, it's not the happiest place on earth if you're an alligator. Now, I live in Florida. We have alligators all over Florida. Now, this incident was a sad incident that happened at Walt Disney World's Grand Floridian, of course, with the child. But I've lived in Florida most of my life. We do have alligators everywhere. I don't know anyone personally that's been bitten or attacked by alligators. I've been up very close to them, as close as this is, in person many times. That's what Florida is like. Most of the people that run into trouble with alligators, when you see stories of people being eaten by alligators, what typically happens, in most every instance, people are walking their dogs. They're walking their dogs along lakes, like some of these little water areas you see around the Disney resorts or in the parking lot at Magic Kingdom or something. And there'll be a gator, right? That's what we call them in Florida, gators, not alligators. And their dog that they're walking will go after the gator. And gators don't mess with you unless you mess with them. And people, you know, the dog goes after the alligator, so the dog the gator goes for the dog, and the owner tries to save their dog. And almost every time, it's tragic, the gator grabs the owner by the arm, drags them into the water, and that's it. And what gators do, they don't eat you. They drown you. And then they put your body under a rock or something, underwater, to make you a little easier to eat, and they come back and eat you later. In incidents like at Walt Disney World, people run into trouble like that sad incident because they're swimming in an area that's a gator nest, and they come across a gator. They come across a gator, that's it. But I'm a little surprised, one, that they've taken 250 gators out, they're only paying the trappers $30, and they're euthanizing them. Doesn't seem very Disney to me at all. Hey, listen, thanks for watching. Make sure you're subscribed. If you're not, click that notification bell. And everyone, if you could like the video for me, that helps a lot. with the YouTube algorithm to recommend this video to other people that are interested in Disney and related content. My name is Brian. My channel is Main Street Moments. I'll see you next time.